It up because we're ready. Ready like the spaghetti.
No, I want some more chocolate.
What's going on, guys?
Where's my controller?
Oh, right there.
And then here. When are you ever going to stream this, or are you just going to do like. Hold on.
Oh, it was funny because everyone was saying in the NJ fight scene. Mm. Not everyone, maybe like four or five people.
Every single person.
Everybody in the whole freaking group said I should stream and talk about like. Like trolly shit and all the drama stuff
what,
like that.
What, while we play Destiny?
No, they just said that I'm a funny troll on the Facebook group, so.
Oh, I saw that shit. I thought you were going to say something about our Destiny videos. But he didn't.
No, I did want to say that there's a Destiny update. The Valentine's Day joint.
Hey, break
Crimson
that up for me.
Something or other.
I see.
Oh, well then I guess I don't need to do any work.
Okay.
It didn't break up very well.
Man, one job. He had one job.
I got this one.
I already got this.
So, well, we need the chocolate. You know what I want to do, though, Annie? I do want to start streaming and streaming us and maybe even doing the live YouTube broadcast, but... When I do it, I want to be able to, like, troll social media. So I want to update it, like, for instance, like, tomorrow during lunchtime, I'd be like, tonight we're streaming. Then when I get off of work, I'd be like, tonight we're streaming. And then when we stream, I'd be like, we're streaming now. Like, I love to be able to, like, be live for the reason that we're actually live because we created an audience. Does that make sense?
No, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Like, if we go live right now... No one's really going to know unless they check.
Oh, you
check.
Mean you want to advertise. What do you mean troll?
Yeah. I want to like...
What are you talking about trolling?
That's what I said everyone in the group said I was doing. I wasn't talking about trolling while I was streaming.
You said I want to troll and I want to talk about when we're going to play
no,
all day.
No, I just
want
like, to advertise.
Yeah, you said troll.
No, babe, I didn't. I didn't
Yeah,
mean
you
it.
Did. You want to record this because you want to
No,
record?
I meant advertise, babe. You're not understanding. Go back and watch the tape. Troll, like, on Twitter, like, troll, like, you know, like, advertise and troll and be like, we're going now.
You can use a word that way? I don't think
Yeah,
so.
Like, troll as an adjective, yes. It would mean to, like, bother in a bothersome way, you know?
It makes sense. Scratch my back.
You know what?
Thanks.
I hope my hands are cold.
No, they're not. Not so hard. So. Yeah.
I'm gonna give you my vehicle.
No, I don't want it. I like my vehicle. Thank you.
I can't stand to look at it anymore. And I don't think anyone on stream
cares.
Wants to see that vehicle.
Come on, up there. You know where. Fire. Yeah. Oh, damn.
Throwing
you didn't
right
even
in
get
the
my
middle
itch.
Of a match.
You didn't even get my itch. I'm going to play with an itchy back.
To your right. Ooh. What the bodied?
Shit.
Nice, babe. Damn, he's still alive. Oh no, he's not.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there. He tried to get you. Oh.
No shit.
Dang, he was real camouflage,
drink.
The same color
oh,
as the car
like the
and
tree.
Grass. Yeah.
Meanwhile, I'm green. Oh shit.
You said can you have some drink? I'm your assistant. Let me be your
Hold
assistant.
Don't the fuck. How would you? How would you?
Hey, come on, the kids are sleeping.
I know, I'm trying to sound like Chris Tugger.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do Chris Hugh. My favorite Chris.
Ooh, that was rough. Trying to squirt me in the face.
That's right.
Okay, let's get out there. What am I doing? Let my team die. Like always. That's what I do. That's how I do.
What? That grenade must have really did some quick damage to you.
He blew my skirt off.
Dang. I never noticed that.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Okay, put the flag into the wall.
Shit.
No, they're just like above you, I think.
No, they're right here. Somewhere. Oh, fucking shit. What was that?
Bodied him, though. Bodied him. I don't even care if you got killed. Bodied him. Oh, Annie, I got something I wanted to show you, too.
Oh, shit. Thought they had big guns.
Who is kicking you? Wow. Did a lot, though. It's a pulse rifle or something. Yep.
Fuck. What'd you want to tell me?
No, I'll tell you after the match, man. I can't be distracting you now.
We can't just say that. I'm thinking about it now.
I said something I want to show you, first of all.
Fag. Yeah. That's my dude. At least I ain't doing what you do where I keep... Oop. Let's empty some clips out on these fools. Oh, shit.
You're right.
Oh, shit. You're right. There's no one on my right.
Dang, your boy just went in Terminator style. He doesn't
Come
see
on.
You.
Fuck.
You have grenade for down there.
I got stuck by a tree. Did you see that shit? Oh, they spawned back.
Mm-hmm.
How did...
Damn, that dude...
That's messed up.
He had the same gun you have.
Yeah, but I'm, like, much slower.
I think he just didn't zoom in. Flew off the hip on your face.
That doesn't make sense to me.
What?
How, like, not zooming in... Gonna be there. He was there.
They were all there, yeah.
Ooh. What shit is that?
Hmm. I heard that. What the behind you still, behind you still.
This guy, Bobby. Baby.
That was Hunter doing.
He was passed out. That was stupid.
It's alright. Keep you alive. He's not like behind you. There's no way down there.
Let this defeat be a lesson. Only the strong survive.
She said something about just talk to her. She's still down here. I know. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah, you know how I do. I'm in this. I'm up in this. Nothing gonna stop me from just... What? Thank you. What's going on? You just nothing, like ran out. Fine.
Well, you said Hunter was crying.
Because your mom just came down and said he was crying.
Did you hear what she said, or you were just waiting for her to finish to tell me talk to your mom? That?
No, I heard what she said.
What'd she say?
She said something about the bassinet. Well, she was rambling talking like she does. She said, asked if the bassinet
was I know what she said. You don't have to
battery.
Repeat,
it's a lot of B's, all right? The bassinet was battery operated.
Battery operated.
Okay, wait. You stay. I'll show you what I got real quick.
Don't understand the obsession. I really don't.
But I had to. Shovel Knight Amiibo.
I'm not
really
buying any more Amiibo.
I thought you'd be excited about this one.
I don't want to get an Amiibos. I'm not going to buy them.
All right. Good luck on your next match. Right, because I'm out of here. I'm going to bed.
I get this every day. This one. Forget it. I'm leaving. Good night. Who, what now? I can't hear you.
Just pretend like I'm not here because I'm upstairs sleeping. Don't say anything to me. And everyone watching, just act like you don't hear my voice. Is right.
Stick together, team.
Is this your first game that you started in? The last one was not full, right?
Alright. Okay. Fuck.
You good.
You hear my engine? My jet engine is like.
You know he there. Dang.
You're in the careful.
Lead.
Should have threw it first. Should have threw it first. What the F is anyone
you got him.
Doing these days?
You got him. You killed him. That was ridiculous. Killed him with a grenade 10 seconds after you died. I know. You should have thrown it first, babe.
Thank you.
Can't throw that shit in the middle of a firefight.
Which fire is that? I don't know.
Ooh, kill him. That was going off the hip. I like it. To your right. There's more.
No, there ain't. I killed him all.
There's one more there.
Where was he? Under the ground?
No.
Why is he stuck? There. He dead. Getting all these upgrades. I want to upgrade.
You do have those boots on, right? You just an upgrade for him? Bodied.
How is that an assist?
Ooh.
Assist my ass.
Assist my ass. Assist. Man, you know nothing goes in there.
There is
reload.
Someone over there.
Bodied. Yeah, you were gonna go like rushing down like that. Oh, jeez, babe. Can you?
This reload. I hate this reload.
He grenaded him both.
Decided not to.
When's that heavy though? 30 seconds? You know they're all gonna be there soon.
Oh shit. That guy again?
Grenade that heavy ammo.
Oh shit.
Heavy ammo on the way.
You're gonna start by heavy ammo right here.
Heavy ammo available.
Where the fuck is it?
Oh, behind you.
Holy shit.
That was straight silly. Ooh, you're lucky.
Not lucky.
Dang, you almost killed him though.
If the reload was a little bit better.
If your first shot was a little bit
sturdier.
Oh, body, these fools. They're gonna be running around, thinking they got the weapons. Then all of a sudden, you're gonna be like, fuck your heavy ammo.
Oh my god, sounds real into my guy.
Can I be? Can I be?
Yeah, I love you too. Fucking shit, what did he have?
Same shit.
Auto.
Same shit you got.
That was not my gun.
No, but it was a scout type, no?
Oh. Oh, fucking. That's what you get.
Ooh, they were shooting
his corpse.
I rolled
deep with my crew. I want to use my supercharge in a very fun way.
Use it. Two of them.
Ooh, fucking. I deserve to die. Don't tell me use it when I'm not. I was backing up.
You were just talking about, like, I'm going to use it. Not on these three in front
this
of me.
This is why you can't drive with Kazi, because he'd be like, watch out. And then you jump for no reason because you think you see something different than he sees, but you're looking at the same thing. Watch out!
That was not my fault.
That was your fault.
Oh, he tried to run.
Ooh. He had super tired. Okay, that's enough running in. I'm gonna calm down now. I think I'm done. That's my friend. That's my buddy. Where's that dude? Where is he?
To your right. Right there.
Excuse me.
Ooh, watch out, pushes.
Oh, I have no ammo. Oh, there's some.
Ooh, run, run, run.
I was stuck on a wall.
Maybe stuck on a
partner. I was stuck on a wall. I'm stuck on a wall. My whole team is dead. I better not follow them.
I would.
Because I'm gonna die in a split second.
Grenade, grenade, grenade. You know they're all gonna be there.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Get out of here. I was kind of confused on what I was looking at. It was
heavy
a little bit.
Available.
Oh shit, my whole team's gonna get that.
Think he's got a heavy.
No, I better hide.
You don't
have none. I'm surrounded.
Just chill. Chill and kill. You left.
Oi.
Okay, he had the thunder.
One final push and victory is yours.
Oh. Victory is imminent.
You're pretty close to winning.
I know, he just told me. You're just repeating what
I know,
he said.
But the score I'm saying, you're like the 10 kills in the lead.
Oh, he got him. I don't even need to bother.
A single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a good start. Good work.
He killed me. I died.
Can I give you a Valentine's Day present?
Fighting the crime. I got you in my sights, Valentine.
Come on.
Fine.
Okay.
You've been trying to do this.
Do I always do, but I just want to make you happy.
He been trying to do that, do that, that.
Okay.
I just want me. Honestly, he just wants to make himself happy because he's feeling himself about this gift right now. Just gonna let you know that. Let's see what we got here.
All right. Well, should we go full screen?
Yeah, well, you better hurry up. You got 4 seconds till the next game, and then we're going to wait for people to load. It's probably going to be 3 people we have to wait for.
You're killing me. Look, man, I got the thing and everything.
My hand, what's going on with
that? Well, I don't want you to be jumping into a match when I give you your present.
You better hurry up. We got 7. Hurry up.
We got 7. All right. So, because it's been sitting here in Valentine's Day. First off, your first present.
God, he's making it a longer
story. Was tickets to NXT. All right, that's part of your B-Day.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm the one that kind of initiated that, so that's kind of my gift to you, or to each other.
I'm the one who logged in. And
yeah, but I'm the one that told you about it.
All right, now, this would have been cool to give you last night, but I'm going to give it to you now. And I bought a case for it, but when it came, I got really scared, and I didn't want to, like, handle it wrong.
Fragile.
Yeah. So here, wait, which way does it open?
I don't know.
Okay. I think it opens this way, too. It's like a book.
Why don't we move this? This is so sick! Oh my god! Should we show them?
Yeah, here. Is it there? Looking good?
Look,
yes, no?
I've never seen this before. I've never seen this art before.
No?
By him. No, I've only seen the cover ones. That's so freaking cool. I'm so excited. Thanks, babe.
Get all gross on stream.
He's
okay,
so weird about PDA. It's not even funny.
I really am.
I love it.
You know who drew it?
Of course I know who drew it. Hello, Michael Turner. And Peter Sofersofsky a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Colored it. Oh, it's so awesome. I honestly have never seen this.
You saw the other one, but I didn't like that one.
I don't know who that is.
I like this one because it has Captain Cold.
Well, of course you would like it because of that weirdo character.
Well, I liked it because it showed these three.
No, I love it. I like that it has both of him and Reverse Flash. Mm-hmm. That's so sick.
Yeah, this They're guy's all right, but I wanted something that had more than the Flash.
That's so cool.
See, it came like so well sealed.
Where'd you get it from, their site? Or no?
No.
You didn't
no.
get it from Aspen?
Nope, I had to buy it from
Because it's a DC thing, Aspen
private.
Would sell it.
No, they do, but they do? It's really hard to get one that's actually signed by Michael Turner.
I don't have anything signed by him.
Yeah.
That's so cool. I hope you didn't spend too much money on that. I did buy a PS4 for Christmas, but that I'm playing all the time.
But okay, so
I'm gonna cry. It's so sweet because I don't. You don't. You guys don't even know
that's
about Michael Turner.
His
and,
signature, though.
I know, but like
that picture right there is 10 years old.
I didn't. That's probably why I've never seen it. Oh,
what
shit.
The fucking flashbang is going on? What the?
I got really confused.
Melee if you can.
This team is kind of gangster right now. They're like holding us down. I got you, dude. Maybe don't. I don't know this level. First of all, oh shit.
No, they're behind.
Oh, this
you.
Is. I'm by heavy ammo. That's why. I don't like being by heavy ammo. It's like a death trap.
Oh, wait.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I got a kill.
So they couldn't even see, but you held on the hallway pretty well. You know he's coming up behind you.
So.
No,
I've only seen the covers that he did when he did his, when he did the Flash covers, not the,
Man, you always do that follow melee.
I do. It's a Halo habit, honestly. Fuck. I've never seen that cover, no. I've only seen the ones where he's, like, I'm repeating myself because my brain's somewhere else.
Yeah,
but, No, I've loved him for a long time, way before he got popular, way before he died. But, like, it's a special memory for me, him, in my life, because it was when a lot of decisions that I made for myself changed. Like, I went to school for art because he died, and I wanted to do something like that.
Oh, my Lord.
And, I wouldn't have met you if I didn't go to school for art. You know what I'm saying? No, for real. I don't think I've ever had a better gift from you in my life. It's pretty sick.
Well, it's definitely...
I mean, usually what do? We get like...
stare at that guy.
Usually we get tattoos together and stuff for gifts for each other. And like, we always do gifts for each other.
Every gift we get... It's not like always really extremely surprisey. It's more groupy.
Yeah. Like we both do something together. It's more for each other. Yeah. This is like the first gift that's really just for me. Well, no, you probably love it too.
It's definitely the most expensive gift I've ever gotten. Yeah. Not that money matters, but.
Yeah. But we're not about that. Like, as a couple, we're not about like trying to spend every dollar we have to get like, you know, craziness for each other.
Nope.
But
a little crazy is good.
We're gonna be married for the rest of our lives. We might as well surprise each other sometimes.
Every 10 years or something like that, I don't know.
My favorite gift to you was when I got you that Japanese Street Fighter game. For the GBA.
Yeah, I love it.
That shit was funny. I think you almost cried too.
Such a simple gift too.
It's the thought, because I thought of you, and thought, I want to make him happy.
You should. He's good. Keep the guy behind you. He's on your head. Yo, you're in.
Damn.
Into the
Who are you stabbing? Air? Oh, you dumb. You should have got your life back, bitch. Was that zoom out shit? Yes, let's aim at his kneecaps and kill him. That makes sense.
You did like 4 shots of the feet and then
I
one
did.
To the head.
I'm like, let's like, scroll up slowly.
Nope, another one to your right. Shit.
Gonna be a fool and chase his ass.
He's still there.
No idea where I am.
He doesn't know where you are. Yeah.
That's funny.
You could probably shoot right off that side. Yep. That's a good guy.
That's a good guy.
That's your teammate.
That's a good guy.
That's the good guy.
Oh. Pretty sick spot I have right here. It's too far away, but still close enough.
What? All action happens on the other side of the map.
I know, but look. Bam. I can throw my grenades within distance. Well, anything's within distance for a grenade. I just suck at throwing grenades, so that's a good distance for me.
Yeah, you should go kill people over there.
No, I like stealing kills. Is that bad? What is happening?
No one's gonna come there.
The thing's moving. Mm-hmm. I'm mesmerized by the stage. There was one guy passed by. Look, there's another guy. He just got killed. Right? Oh shit, there's 3 of them. Come get me.
Dang, really, baby?
I didn't mean
you
to use
that. You
could
have just meleeed.
I didn't mean to use it as an accident. I was trying to do grenade and then melee, and I ended up doing both at the same time. That was not my intent. Truly.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I have
an HM. Dang, he had the fusion and the shotgun. Mm. Ooh, ooh, get it.
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
You can pick it up now.
Ammo available.
I would have took him out.
I'm getting scared. I know you would have took that dude out and been like, back. Oh, I know what level this is. I like this level.
You know they're behind you.
Yes. They're going to follow me, though. And I'm going to die.
Shoot the ground in front of you.
I I thought I had a little bit of space. I think I was doing better when I was in concentrating talking about Michael Turner. Shit.
Throw a grenade up in there. Behind you too, I think.
Double down.
Shoot. Behind you again.
Fuck.
My god, he just got stabbed in the back.
He got shotted in the back.
Oh, is that what that was? Is he dead?
Oh no.
Ooh, grenade. Oh, you don't have
it. I don't have anything. I was trying to throw something.
Just shoot him, I guess. Alright, what are you gonna do?
Fuck!
He got you. Still behind you.
Black Swish. Is that what his name was? I was gonna say Black Swan. So it looked like.
His name is Black Licorice.
Where'd he go? Sun's in my eye! Oh, I got upgrades. Let's do that. Oh god, I'm gonna fall off the screen. I know I was getting too much. I called it. If you call it before it happens, then it's not your fault. That's exactly how I feel.
Nice. Oh, what's at him?
I helped get him. I really like this stage. It's one of my favorites.
I know. I was trying to tell you, like, that before. In the sense of, like...
I just didn't know where I was. It's like when we go places that I've been before and I don't know where we are. Or when we've never been places that I'm like, we've been here before. It's that same kind of feeling. It works in video games, too. So that's why sometimes I do really shitty.
Do your upgrades, and you should try the Valentine's Day playlist, the 2v2, because you get exotic weapons when you win.
Why do I get nothing? Okay, oh, and I didn't get any of my freaking, like, goal thingies. Yeah, whatever they're called. Let's do my upgrades. Should we leave this game?
Yeah, I would.
Okay, let me leave this game. And load it.
Oh, do you have to turn in the bounties to the robot?
No.
No.
I tried.
So when I was buying this, I was like asking to sell him, like, I never bought high price comic artwork. And the dude was like, I was like, can you, like, tell me about, like, how you got the piece, you know? And he gave me, like, the whole backstory, you know, and everything of how he got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I don't know. I was nervous. I'm like, can you tell me, like, how we signed it and when you got it and all this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So he told me a story. And
what was the story?
Just 10 years ago, right around when that piece came out, he purchased it at, like, a convention from the table that they were at. Like, basically, like, got it, you know, an Aspen booth.
Mm-hmm.
And he said that he had it ever since.
Why did he want to sell it?
I don't know.
You didn't ask him why he was selling it? Like, seems like something that I would ask somebody that was selling something so cool.
No, I just asked for, like, the history, really. And it seemed like it was, like, a normal story. You know what I mean? It wasn't like, oh, I bought it from something random.
Interesting. I don't use a fusion rifle. I don't know why I was staring at it so long. Ooh.
Yo.
Okay. That's good. That's good. I need shit for this. I need weapon armor, but I gotta dismantle something. I don't got nothing in my... Oh, wait, I do. I have this I can dismantle.
It's made the hole because you don't need them.
I don't really use a machine gun, but I'd like to have one at least.
Nah, you're not going to use it.
I'm keeping one. I don't care what you say. I'll dismantle this one because it's like really pretty good in a short time. Yeah, let's dismantle that one. And then we will. Yay, two weapon parts. Two weapon parts. Do this? No. I mean, yeah, you're right about the whole level 40 thing. Really, just don't keep anything you don't need. But I didn't get much out of that, did I? No. Two more. I ain't doing it. Okay, so what do I do? Go to the town?
No, I think you go to Crucible.
What is that?
What? Mars?
No, that one clover. See it? Right there.
Oh, I don't know.
Let's go there. I gotta pick up my things anyway.
Yeah, you can. Doesn't
matter.
Hurt to take a trip to the old town.
It's cool that you can kind of avoid going there to upgrade stuff, you know, but he's feeling himself a little bit. It's so cool. It's definitely one of the better Flash art because I didn't really love the cover of the, you know which one I'm talking about, where it has the zooms in the back, the lightning in the back or whatever. I don't really like that one because it's like the way it's drawn looks so crazy.
You mean the yellow and red one mostly, or not
with
different?
The one? Red one with the yellow zigzag in the back of him. You know what I'm talking
yeah,
about?
Yeah, like it's just flashed down.
Yeah,
there.
His body is just so crazy.
Yeah,
looking.
It was very, very like Michael Turner, female esque. You know, it's kind of like the way I like the Chamba, or whatever. You know, like sometimes his drawings
are really
just
stylized.
Off.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I didn't like that Flash piece because it was really, really stylized, like you said. I wanted something like comic booky.
Why didn't you tell me to wear my Flash shirt and my Flash socks?
Oh, damn. I did forget to tell you that.
I'm such a dork. This video is revealing too much of me. I don't know if it's a good thing. I'm not, you know me, I'm a very private person in terms of like who I am.
Get?
I got legendary marks. But yeah, this is like weird to me. Talking about myself, you know.
Now everybody knows you got Flash socks.
I do.
Oh, there you go. That's easy.
What's this one? Can't carry more of those. Should I just? I'll just take them all.
Take them all.
It'll just do it as I do it. So why not? Okay. Look how pretty. Oh, it's so beautiful. Dude, this is like some shit. If this game was like on a World of Warcraft level, people would be like, let's get our characters married.
You gotta talk
on
to
on Valentine's
too, no?
Day.
Talk to your weapons for him.
No.
Oh, I thought you did.
I'll give you whatever answers I can. No.
Oh, yeah, so what was that mark that was here? Is it your faction? Or you didn't join a faction?
I did. I joined the one you are in.
Oh, I think it
those
was.
Those are legendary marks that you can use to get shit like this. But you have to be, I don't know, 25.
So who do you have to see here?
Nobody. I already saw him. It was the mailman.
Oh, it was the mailman.
The mailman. Postman. Postmarker. Whatever his name is. Alright, let's go. So what do you want me to try? The 2v2v?
Yeah.
That's going to be tough because you really have to carry half your weight. Half the weight of the team. Half my weight would be worse.
What? What did you just say? That doesn't even make any sense. You got to carry
you know
half the
I'm
team
saying?
And half of my team would be half of the weight and that would be worse.
No, I'm just saying. This is what I'm saying.
Crimson Doubles.
Never mind.
That's
this
it,
one?
Right?
Why is it red?
Because it's Valentine's Day.
It means I can't go into it. I think I have to be 40.
Oh, you have to be 40 then, yeah.
Okay. Can't
let's
even
see,
participate.
Let's click on the facts. No. Level advantages. Maybe you just have to be 40. You can't click it, right?
Mm-mm.
Stupid that it's there and it's just red. Yeah, it just shouldn't be there, so you can't click it.
So what is this, like, redness? That sounds scary. Level 25. Ooh, that sounds fun and scary. Okay, we're not going to do that right now. Let's just play.
Wait.
What?
Go back. What's the wolf one? Go back crucible screen. What's that one on the left? Freeland 66. But you can't do that stuff yet.
Not.
Sorry. Oh, you can.
Mm-hmm. Why can't I? What is it?
I don't know. I thought you weren't you were just
solo queue only. So it's just like free for all? Is it free for all?
I don't know. Sometimes your allies are unnecessary, rather.
I think it's a free for all.
Yeah, but it's 6v6. Oh, it doesn't matter. We're not going to play it anyway, but.
True. I wasn't reading. Okay. I'm going to get put into a match. Ooh, chocolate.
What? There's still
that
chocolate?
That was so sweet. Oh, you're so awesome. Okay, I'm going to stop being loving in front of everybody.
I am awesome.
You ham awesome?
Yeah, I'm awesome. I'm yam awesome.
Where am I going to put it? It ain't staying down here, sorry.
I thought it could be the first piece we like hang up
in. Put it in the living room? That's a good idea.
I built the frame for you, too.
Eliza
is
going to be so excited about that poster. She's going to freak out more than I did. She loves a Flash. Our daughter's pretty cool.
Kind of arts and crafted a poster for it.
Oh,
I
God.
Mean, a frame.
Hope it doesn't look weird. Is it red? It'd be cool if it was red. Is it red? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I'm so excited. I'm such a dork.
See, that's
is it like
part
a blood
it.
Red,
See
though?
The
that'd be cool if it was
I mean,
a blood red.
I mean, the glass
red.
Thing, that's all part of it.
But that's broken. Is it blood red? Because that'd be sick if it was like a dark red.
No, it's like Flash red.
But I'm saying, it'd be cool if it was a dark red, like a blood red. That deep red against that bright red.
Oh, we don't have
like
any
that?
More of that soda, do we?
What soda? No. I drank the last one and you didn't like it. We gotta take a trip to World Market, babe.
Mm, you know what?
My
we
favorite
do.
Store. My favorite
we
store.
Do. We do, we do. But I gotta go get some iced tea for Aurelio.
Okay.
What stage is this?
No, no.
Oh, this is a teleport stage in
oh,
the daytime?
Oh, I fucking hate this thing. I don't like this stage, and I don't like that one stage. I don't remember what it looks like, but it's that one.
Flash. Engage and execute all targets.
I don't want to play this level.
The lead. Falling behind.
Jesus, did that hurt me? Fuck. I shouldn't have gone that way. Oh, my guys are idiots if they're gonna just keep doing that. This way. My dudes are doing some craziness, like, serious, like.
When you say my dudes, do you mean
my team?
Okay, I'm just checking. Because, you know, we in the tri-state area. You could be saying my dude. Like, yo, my mans.
So, see, they keep dying because they keep going in that way. Dumbasses. Shit, there's someone here.
Dang, you kill your teammate, you better kill him now. Forever hold your peace. Well, maybe they both died. Mm-hmm. Man, you need to get some damn headshots, man. Thank you. This Arnold Palmer with the fucking no calories or whatever, it's pretty good. I don't know if that makes a difference.
I,
in the world of iced tea.
Murdered that. Did you not see?
Heavy ammo available.
What the?
I know. Real scary, right?
How many people coming out?
The whole team.
Just run, get your health back. What the? One comes in, one comes out.
Should I go in? No.
No, just walk backwards, staring at it.
Shit.
Dang.
I should have just waited.
Like that fucking you walk through a portal like this, Annie. Fuck you. Take the shotgun out and hold down right when you my man is fucking dumb.
Fucking shit.
Auto rifle.
1985. Who puts their birth year as their name?
As if we don't already know.
We don't.
<It's> cracking you up.
But we don't. Why would we know? That makes no sense. You make no sense.
Wait, do you right?
No. Oh, shit.
What the?
I'm throwing shit, alright? Oh, God.
Throw it at the door you're in
front of. Oh, fuck it. He ain't following me. Why would I do that?
Lost the lead.
I'm losing the lead for the team.
That's why you're bad with grenades, babe.
Why? Because I don't think about how to use them?
You're not you don't think about the player. You think about the level layout.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You try to shoot it at the player.
Yeah, I do.
Like it's a weapon.
It is.
You just want to put it right there as a tactic. Follow me?
Much shit going on over there and not enough people dying.
Well said.
Out of my way.
Ooh.
I almost got away.
Should've just stood behind the pillar.
I was trying to get behind the pillar and under it. Jeez. Thirsty?
Sorry, man. I really am. You know what?
What? Am I killing people? Am I shooting people?
To your left.
Fuck. Where'd I go?
Heavy ammo inbound.
Yeah, when you use these grenades, you gotta think about the level layouts. You know, where you wanna cut them off from going, babe. Cause that's like more so the point of it.
Heavy ammo available.
I mean, don't get me wrong. The point is to use it to kill. But you gotta put it where you anticipate, not like where they are, because the weapon travels way slower. You never hit someone with it.
I'm not listening to you. Sorry, I was really scared right there.
Why am I even here as the coach?
It's the coach.
As the coach.
Fucking balls.
You gotta get out, man. Gotta get out of there.
I want that super ammo, whatever it's called. Super ammo?
5 minutes left.
I don't like taking this thing. It's very dangerous.
You're falling behind.
See, I hurt myself.
Behind you.
Oh, fuck.
You're in the lead.
Just run. Just keep running until you get your life back. There you go.
I like this spot.
Finish them.
God. Come on, baby. You only got
I like
4.5 minutes left.
I need to relax myself. Ooh, see that shit? Oh! See what happens when I try to throw it in an general area? Throw it on myself.
I throw it on myself.
I'm hurting myself. It makes no sense. That's Ooh. Not a guy. That's my shadow. I'm not taking the high ground. I'm taking the low ground. That's not a guy. Just I see a red.
No, get the ammo. Oh, Where? You have it. Never mind. It's not. Never mind me. Don't listen to me.
Yeah, I'm going to stop Ooh. Listening again. Oh, fuck. I got some. You can kill me if you want to. I don't care. Look at all the shit I got.
I know. It's awesome. Alright, I'm ending this video here.
Okay. Because
I can't take it anymore.